Born in 1542, Akbar was the third and the most popular ruler of the Mughal Empire. Tomb of Akbar is located on the outskirts of the Agra city in India on National Highway 2, just 14 kilometers away from the Taj Mahal. The great king Akbar planned the tomb and selected a suitable site for it. He supervised the construction of the tomb himself during his lifetime but could not finish it. Later, rest of the tomb was completed by his son Jahangir, also known as Salim, after Akbar's death. Built between 1605 and 1613, it is a beautiful blend of Mughal and Rajputana architecture. Just check it out.
Thank you.
tomb is open from 6 a.m. in the morning till 6:30 p.m. in the evening. Entry fee for Indians is ₹30 per head. Citizens coming from SAARC nations have to pay ₹30 per person. Tourists coming from other countries have to pay ₹310 per person. However, children below the age of 15 are allowed it free of charge.
She's waiting.